Nope.
Telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up. Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Transport fuck-up's toxic for you. I know. So listen carefully. You and me are gonna meet. See if we can't find a way to help each other out.
Mutual self-interest. Agreed. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the LAD.
There you are.
Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
Yep.
Vaya por fin. Let me hear what you squared away.
T-Bug show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date and fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said patience pays off, so...
So, Dex already paid the maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Doubt shit can go smoothly. This is Maelstrom.
Gang world ain't too complicated. Might right, strong survive. Either you fuck others, or you get fucked. So, into the Borg Beast den.
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. Just had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom? Go on, let them know we're here. Ring a ding ding.
God damn it. We're changing this. We are not doing this. Liked it.
Gotta get this done.
Wanna talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. They could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Zhao factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel's better. My favorite.
Subtle.
Sick.
Thank you.
How much can I actually carry? Oh, there it is. 7,200.
Prime yourself. Bet Royce is waiting for us.
Heads up! They're here! Let's go!
Find anything?
Nothing yet. The flathead. Model MT0D12. Militech logo.
Let's see this bad boy. Open it.
Love tinkering with new gear.
Tech poetry. Great piece of chrome. Warning. Gotta find a way out of here.
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Get out of here. Dying right here.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
Really, no other way.
Oh, I leveled up. When? What? Okay. We boosted up a little bit.
Oh, good. Let's go.
All right.
Detonator.
What do you want to do? Ooh, tough. But all said and done, guy was a goon. Ruthless at that.
That's why we killed him. Just killed a goddamn centipede. Summer is coming.
You know who you're messing with.
You will find, cabrones!
Finish the cut!
Time's over.
Ok. Did he bug out? What the hell? I think it's going just the way I want it. Yeah, he bugged out. Yes. It is easy.
No begging, no debt, no corpo strings attached. And the flathead's ours. That's the way to do biz, V.
Tough to argue.
Yeah, because I'm right. Always.
Always.
Nice of you to notice. I love this town. A city of endless opportunity and brotherly hate. But if you got the cojones and you know how to use them, you can do damn near anything.
Unless you catch a bull. What? Stray or not.
Even then, you go out with a bang, right? And the street will talk. The street will remember.
You know, you could make heaps more eddies as a motivational speaker.
What a dick way.
What now, Jack?
What now?
Now I go back. Find Misty. We do something to make me feel alive again. They could have shot us up good back there. No two ways about it.
Risks come with the job, Jack.
Ducked in time to avoid death's sweeping sight again. Only right to celebrate, even though we get to do that lots. Don't forget to let Dex know we got his toy for him. Ahí lo huevo.
Damn you, Jack! Fuck you!
How things looking, Miss V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? Militech angle.
Did it without Militech holding my hand. Didn't want to risk it.
So how'd you get that cat Royce to hand over the flathead?
Only way I know that always works. Brute force.
You got some balls, Miss B. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
Mm-hmm. That meet's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Parker'll be waiting for you at Lizzie's bar. Good luck.
Actually, I probably should keep these, right? Just smack them into the the storage. Oh no. Bolshevik vodka.
Hmm.
Wait a second. Can I dismantle these? Oh, yes. I can disassemble them. I can sell these. Well, you know, 5 armor is armor. I do not want to waste. Right, how do I junk? Yes. Okay.